This is Lil Nas X.
I'm Billy Ray Cyrus.
And this is Behind the Scenes of Old Town Road, the remix.
What'd you say in the studio?
Horses in the back.
Oh, business in the front.
Yeah, business in the
party
front.
Party in the back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
The past few weeks with Old Town Road dominating charts have been unreal, and it's literally like no words for it. I want this music video to ring country, to the hood,
to his Roger Vane.
Most of the cameos in this video were people who were already supporting the song, and I want them to be a part of this moment.
Y'all hold your horses! Fuck it, fuck it!
Alright, these are the rocks. You wanna punch it, you know? It looks so real.
So this is my portal to the future right here.
Yeah. So when you get in there, then you go to the future?
Yeah.
Like, dude, that's awesome. He's a really special young man. I'm honored to be a part of this song, this video. He brought people together. That's hard to do in a world full of division. I've done some crazy stuff in my life and rode a couple wild rides, but I ain't rode no pony like this one.
This is day two on the set of Old Town Road. We just left the 1800s in the hood. And you know, here come the horses. Old Town Road, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town. We're about to shoot this Maserati scene. Peek the fit, you know. Brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit,
diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Billy Ray Cyrus is like a second father in a way to me. Like he's always giving uplifting words, but he's also like a close friend too, and he's a great guy, very genuine. I am feeling incredible, and the most exciting thing about being a musical artist in 2019 is you can do whatever you want. I feel like nobody can tell me nothing, because this video is going to be so amazing and it's going to break the internet.
Thanks for joining us. Peace.
Peace out.